Time for bed.
Ruben.
Looks like someone's feeling a little better.
Uh-oh.
Wanna jump with us? It's fun.
No. Mommy doesn't jump on beds. Mommy is a grown-up.
Please, Mommy.
Yeah, please, Mommy.
Tickle monsters. Tickle monsters.
For bed, okay?
Can you do it tonight?
Let Daddy. He likes doing it, okay? I love you.
Love you too.
En nombre del Padre, del Hijo, del Espíritu Santo. Let's do a little prayer, okay? Dear Lord, I pray for Emily. And for Mommy, and for Daddy, and for Emily not to be sick anymore, so you can go back to school, right? Amen.
Amen.
Good night, Munchkin. You can't bring yourself to do it once in a while?
Are we really gonna have this discussion again?
Every time I bring it up, you don't want to talk about it.
That's because you already know how I feel about it.
Don't forget, tomorrow we have early dismissal for report cards.
Emmy was upset when I told her we couldn't go because she was sick.
She sure loves school.
Yeah. We've done good with her.
Yeah, we have.
I'm not supposed to tell you this, but...
Emmy has a surprise for you.
Yeah? What's that?
Making you a Superman drawing.
That's my girl. Well, you know what? I still have the uniform in the closet with the cape from Halloween.
Do you now?
Yeah. And I have the glasses in the drawer.
And what, you wearing them?
Yeah. I'll be right back.
What do you hide there?
A surprise.
A surprise? What is it? Let me see.
Wait, don't look. Close your eyes.
Okay. All right. I'm closing my eyes.
You can look now.
Wow, it's awesome. And who is this? Is this Mommy?
Silly Daddy, it's a monster.
I'm kidding. Babe, I'm kidding. Of course you're Lois Lane. Hold on. Oh, it's your dad. Hello?
Hey, Mr. and Mrs. Ryan are here. They're sitting in the outer office.
Those parents are going to drive me nuts.
I know. Me too. But you know how they are. And they say they can't make it this afternoon. So the faster you get here, the faster they'll leave, okay?
Yeah. All right, I'll be on my way. Bye.
What do you want for dinner tonight?
Anything with alcohol, because I'm going to need it after dinner with these parents.
Honey. Is that your lunch?
Oh.
It's cute.
I love
you. You too.
Bye, Munchkin. Feel better. Bye, ladies.
Have a good day.
I worry because I don't feel that she gets enough homework. Her cousin is in Mr. Guzman's class and they get homework every night, even weekends.
I mean, I can understand your concern, but I make it clear to them at the beginning of the year that if they take care of business in here, that I don't have to give them homework, you know? Look, Olivia's smart. She has a good report card. I mean, she's a chatterbox sometimes, but she's smart.
I'm not a chatterbox.
Olivia?
Sorry. Can I go talk with my friends in the library before school starts?
Okay, baby.
Be good, okay?
Go. Bye, Princess. We're just worried she isn't being challenged in your class.
I mean, you're more than welcome to come and observe me one day if you like, you know? See how things really are and you can feel more comfortable that way.
Attention.
There's a stranger on campus. This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Olivia!
I see her.
Mommy!
Here, okay, okay. It's okay. Do you want to take a nap?
Can you watch cartoons with me?
Sure, baby. Okay, come here. There we go. All right. Oh, sorry about that, sweetie. Okay.
Talk to my pointy friend about it. This is an ABC News special report.
Good afternoon to all of you. I'm Diane Sawyer here at ABC News headquarters in New York, and we do have the breaking news of a shooting at an elementary school. We know at least three victims are in the hospital at this hour in very serious condition. The school is still on lockdown. SWAT team.
Here, Mom. Here, baby. Why don't you play with the iPad, okay? Mom, you'll be right back. Doesn't matter. I'm just glad you're okay. Have you talked to Archie? I've tried calling his cell, but he isn't answering. Daddy?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
Honey, Archie was shot.
Oh my God. No. Is he?
No one knows yet. The guy barricaded himself. Archie and a few others in a bathroom. The SWAT team is communicating with him, but...
I have to be there.
You can't be here. You have to keep Emily away from this.
Daddy, he has to be okay. I need for him to be okay.
We just have to have faith that he will be. I'll call you as soon as I know something.
No matter what.
No matter what. I love you, Bill.
I love you too, Daddy. Baby, we need to get ready for bed now.
But I want to wait for Daddy.
I know you do, but it's late and you need to rest. Why don't you go brush your teeth? I'll read you a bedtime story when you're done.
Mommy, I don't need to brush my teeth anymore.
Why not?
Because my friend at school told me that little kids lose their teeth and they get grown-up teeth. So I'll start brushing my teeth when I'm old like you. When's Daddy coming home?
Remember when we saw the news about what happened at school?
Mm-hmm.
Well, some people got hurt.
Daddy?
Hey, don't you remember who your daddy is?
Superman.
That's right. And you're Supergirl. I'm sure he's gonna be home as soon as he can.
What's that?
It's a present from Grandma. She gave it to me a long time ago. It's supposed to help when you really, really want something.
How?
You know when you have a bad dream and you hug your teddy bear and you wish that you weren't scared anymore?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's kind of like that. You want to make a wish?